of the Average Gamer Crew, and I'm back at the local arcade. And we're back playing some Maximum Tune 5. Now, we're live with a couple members of the team over there. A couple members of the team, a couple bystanders watching. But anywho, let's get down to biz, I guess. And should I?
No, don't make me.
No. Instead, I got business. Instead, I got some business to
attend
to.
Don't race me, man.
No, I'm not gonna race you.
No.
Oh, he did.
No, I know he did. Don't race me, though.
I'm so tempted now.
Oh, race me, no.
I mean, your max is, what, 760? You know what? I'm gonna take my prize away. R34. Who says I'm gonna race you? Like I said, I got business. I got business attention. All right, gather around, you warriors. We're going online. Ooh. I did have a revenge. Now, who was it? I forget. Oh, yeah, that's right. I got Seiza from over on Oahu. Shot me, bud. GG. Hey, and I forget. I think we're at Nagoya, so... Yeah, it was Nagoya. So let's get down to bits. We'll go ahead and do two runs, I guess. Two runs. Now, for those of you who don't know, R34 has been my main all this all the time I've been playing Maxi. Okay, I wasn't as bad as I was expecting. Oh, yeah. He got wrecked, but I couldn't shoot him right at the last turn. He could sneak it. He could sneak it. He's going to sneak it. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. Oh, thank God. That's a win. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that as a win. That was actually pretty close. First win. Only gettable if you gettable if you win a ghost battle by 0 or 1 meter. I've been coining a nickname for the current scheme. It's Spoon R34.
Is he still racing him?
Probably. Alright, next, next up will be against Aaron, who I've been having a very long feud with. I think this is going to be on Belt, yep. This chap from New York, Aaron, shout to you, man. I know I'm a bit underpowered. Why do you eat fried chicken and barbecue? You get the hiccups. Right, let's counterclockwise. I will say Aaron's good. The last time I ran against his ghost there, though, he had a problem with the turn up ahead. there's our number two of the team there.
Deja Vu, I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's my time to go. And the search is a mystery. Standing on my feet, it's so hard when I try to be me.
RXT Storm, RX Heaven, as he wants to coin himself. But yeah, don't discourage the guy. He's really, really, really good for my standards. One of these days we'll get him on. Well, one of these days we'll get all of our active teamsters. 600, guys. So close to 600. Yeah, yeah, it's been a good episode, I suppose. Right. Okay, so with that being said, I'd like to thank you guys for tuning in to this first centennial episode of Wangan Midnight Maximum 2. 5, or Maximum 2 and 5 in the States. Make sure you guys follow us on all social media networks, and of course, we'll see you guys in the next video. This is Kaiju signing off. Peace.